Hi, I'm Arman. I'm the co-founder of a coffee startup called Sleepy Owl Coffee. I'd like to define myself as a go-getter, as someone who doesn't wait for things to come to him or to be served on a platter, as someone who goes out there and puts in the effort to achieve the goals and the targets that I've set out for myself. With baby steps we started, and along the journey we've had a lot of people teach us and guide us. So the transition I feel from law to entrepreneurship and then entrepreneurship to the kind of work and space we're in has been a steep learning curve, but one that's been challenging as well as exciting at the same time. And when we graduated law school, we decided that we would continue to work together and do something interesting. So a day at Sleepy Owl is one full of hustle and bustle. All of us are extremely active, extremely energetic. The day varies because, you know, I would say everyone has their own work and their own roles, so it varies from person to person. I mean, as cliche as it sounds, I feel like, you know, somewhere back in the day, my parents are my inspiration. The impact that you're able to make and the value that you're able to create every single day is so immense that you must break through all the noise and just continue doing so every day, because, you know, giving someone a beverage of their choice and something they enjoy, which they consume every single day, is life-changing. We also choose to play in that and cater to that consumer, that discerning consumer who's looking out for those products. So while, yes, India may be a tea-loving nation, we're happy to, you know, get more and more people hooked on to coffee. The challenge that we've taken on as a company, right, if it were all very easy and if everyone were drinking it, A, there'd be other people in the market who are already doing it before us, and it would be quite saturated. I think it's exciting that we're at the, you know, helm of an opportunity to build a category. A space that is, you know, untapped and untouched, and which is why a lot of our marketing is around educating the consumer about cold brew, making them understand the benefits, that it is less acidic, less bitter, much tastier as a beverage, has a longer shelf life. So I tend to lose my glasses, I tend to break my glasses, but JJ is being, I'd say, super affordable as well as super stylish. Like, it doesn't hurt to lose one, and it gets me going back to the store for more.